Yeah, they just, they had, we had some issues with the hydraulics on that.
Thanks.
he's got a steady flow situation from it, but that's up.
We actually have two of these and two of the other ones.
Oh, really?
They built four of these cars for the movie and five of the Leslies. And yes, so we've got two Hannibals and two Leslies. And of course, since Jack Lemmon was the bad guy, we got another bad guy's got his own tricks. Makes you want to go watch the movie again, doesn't it? And you can say, I saw that car!
I was talking to my father one day, well, they're all younger, so they don't understand the movie. You guys have anything, other car movies?
Yes, the yellow one over here, the Wind Flyer, that was from The Reavers with Stephen Queen.
Oh, okay.
We have, well, our Tucker was in the movie Tucker.
Okay.
And then we have a against the wall up there, and we have one of the Whoville cars from The Grinch. Jim
Carrey. Oh, I remember that, yeah. I saw
that one you can sit in.
Yeah.
I actually drove that around the neighborhood the other day, because I always notify our...